welcome to Hallam station for a little bit of train spotting. As we can see, this station is taking works to eventually be grade separated via Skyrail, as we can see right above me here. And also today, only three HMTs are running, which means hopefully we'll see a lot of Comeng trains, maybe a few Siemens, but hopefully mainly Comeng. Anyway, should be a good day. Let's get it. Let's take a quick look around regarding the grade separation works for the station. Skyrail coming along quite nicely, as we can see. But it's nice to see how they put a unique touch to each Skyrail station along the network. And this one seems to have a bit of yellow colouring around, as we can see that's starting to get built. Anyway, let's get back to this kind of throwback day with very minimal HMT around, which is pretty cool to see. Let's keep going. Yeah, nah, not confusing at all, hey?